Residents came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there. Occupying the landing pad. The landing pad. Be ready to move on.
A special operative is deployed.
Gonna ping on hostiles.
Reactor control is nearly contained. Hold position for now. We're holding the outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. The Resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hold, seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll track and slaughter them.
Enemy targeted!
out. Chase the enemy down. We're nearing the end. Capture the east and west exits. The resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last. Now, the west exit is falling.
All forces, we have a special operative on site. Assist as needed.
Join us. Empire lost on Jakku. Now, so have we.